It is now 5:48. The investigation continues into a deadly officer-involved shooting in Raleigh, North Carolina. Authorities are investigating whether the suspect, a black man, was shot in the back by a white police officer. So far, the investigation shows Akeel Dinkins was shot in the arm and chest when he got into a struggle with Officer D.C. Twitty. That's when the officer shot Dinkins, who was wanted on drug charges.